Celebrity Insider.
Wendy Williams just went there. The talk show host slammed Meghan Markle ahead of her royal wedding, calling her a C-list actress, as well as an opportunist and perhaps a social climber. Do not call me a hater, but I feel like there is a lot of opportunist in Meghan Markle. I did not even think they would make it to the altar. Because I figured that something would go awry regarding her. Perhaps in a very social climbing, opportunistic way. I think she is up to something. The trouble's probably starting now while planning the wedding, Williams told her studio audience. As fans of the royal family already know, Prince Harry and the suit's actress are set to walk down the aisle on May 19. Wendy also suggested that Meghan doesn't know what she's gotten herself into, so she is not really ready for that lifestyle. Look, it's cute to be engaged to a prince, but once you settle in a proper relationship and realize what you have to do to be royal. If you are a 35-year-old woman who has been married before, a Hollywood actress, this Meghan is coming in as a divorcee. Williams is really wondering if Meghan can put up with all of the strict rules at the palace, from travel plans to dress codes. Williams' diss today comes after we have learned that Meghan Markle's divorced parents will be attending the wedding after all. In fact, they will be flying to the UK a few days before the big day to spend some time with the royal family members, including the Queen, but also with the Duke of Edinburgh. Do you agree with Wendy's beliefs, or do you think she is wrong about Meghan?